Police are investigating after finding a body in a river over the weekend. Just after 4 o'clock Saturday morning, the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office responded to reports of a body in the North Fork River of Cannery Road in Elliston. The body was a Hispanic man about 50 years old. At this time, there's no indication of foul play. Police are investigating.